This new, NASA's, video lets you fly over Pluto's massive ice mountains. Mountains rising as high as 11,000 feet, 3,500 meters, above the surface of the icy body. An impressive stat on its own, but especially so when you consider, they're probably made of ice. The frozen nitrogen and methane that covers most of Pluto's surface. The mountains likely formed no more than 100 million years ago, mere youngsters relative to the 4.56 billion year age of the solar system, and may still be in the process of building, says geology. This is one of the youngest surfaces we've ever seen in the solar system, says Moore. W3 Googler.